it's cold. Cold, isn't it, like that? So, coming on to the bottom end of Bradley Gold Course now, where coming down where the motorway is. Absolutely freezing this morning. Absolutely freezing.
My favourite part of Gold Course, there's little footpaths that run round it. Loads of little footpaths like this one here. Walking up here on a Sunday morning and a Saturday morning. I know it's noisy, but just, I don't know, something about it. So you can get away from everything for a bit. You know, if this were just a big housing estate. And the amount of stuff we've had built in Bradley, you don't need anymore. Just take your dogs, just escape, just have a moment to yourself away from everything. You can't explain it, you can't put a value or a price on it. You can't explain to council and say, oh well, I just looked at somewhere to just go for a walk, you know what I mean? It's just all these houses. And that's to say it's another 2,600 houses is just going to generate another 1,000 cars. Where do they get that figure from? So that means most of these people won't have cars. I don't see it. Can't find that hard to believe. They just fiddle it how they want to fiddle it. They want to go doing something, they're going to go doing it. It doesn't make a difference what anybody thinks. Who objects, whatever happens. There's no democracy, really. It's just a matter of, we want to do this, we're doing this. And where's bloody rights in that? We might as well live in North Korea.
It's not all about women, growth and building. Why can't we have a deer as well on here? Obviously, I won't see with dogs, but, you know, why? Why are we building all stuff like that anyway? I mean, what they're going to do about these things? I mean, where are we going to put these? We're going to put them underground or what?
1974, this tin. Used to be a tin anyway. About money, isn't it? That's all it's about money. No council.